Hello and welcome to another Chris Palmer SEO short. In this short, I'll answer your question, Simply Tech. He says, hey Chris, can you tell me how to make my maps pins, please? Here's how to do it. First thing that you want to do is go out to Google. Go to Google and put in import xlsx sheet for my maps. The first result is from Google. Go to that page and get their Excel sheet. Next, what you'll want to do is open up My Maps. When you open up My Maps, look at your sheet and add your business description, phone number, and also your business name. The next thing is you want to go to Google one more time and do another search. What you're looking for is either towns, counties, or states, or cities in your state or wherever you want to go, and get the list of everything. Add that information to your Excel sheet, add your description, business name, phone number, and also any other pertinent information. Add that to the Excel sheet, upload it to My Maps, and now you've made thousands of My Maps pins in less than 15 minutes. I hope this helps.